In this video, we will learn to verify the given identity secant of x plus tangent of x is equal to 1 upon secant of x minus tangent of x. The left-hand side of the identity is equal to secant of x plus tangent of x. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by secant of x minus tangent of x. In the numerator, secant of x plus tangent of x times secant of x minus tangent of x is equal to square of secant of x minus square of tangent of x. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of tangent of x plus 1 is equal to square of secant of x. Hence, square of secant of x minus square of tangent of x is equal to 1. The verification of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing at the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above identity gives us the left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 upon secant of x minus tangent of x. Thus, left hand side of the identity is equal to right hand side of the identity, hence, verified the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.